Maharashtra, Punjab, Karnataka and Tripura are yet to follow directives on timely payment of salaries to healthcare workers engaged in COVID-19. The centre on Friday told the Supreme Court, which said it cannot be helpless in implementing the directions. The court directed the centre to issue necessary directions for releasing salaries of doctors and frontline healthcare workers engaged in COVID-19 duty on time. A bench has asked the centre to clarify on treating compulsory quarantine period of healthcare workers as leave and deduction of their salaries for the same period. After the top court's directions on 17th of June, necessary orders were issued on June 18th to all the states with regard to payment of salaries to healthcare workers. Many states have complied with the directions, but some of them, like Maharashtra, Punjab, Tripura and Karnataka, have not paid salaries to the doctors and healthcare workers on time. The central government will now take steps to ensure that the salaries of doctors and healthcare workers is paid on time. The top court posted the matter for further hearing on 10th of August.